You become known as an associate of the Beatles, you're standing under a large shadow. But here's a group with so much talent and originality, they've established their own identity. They've come into their own as one of the world's top groups today. Ladies and gentlemen, Badfinger.
Thank you.